What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer?
Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in.
But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Oh, God. Such a laughter.
Get moving! His residue is animating.
Morty, help us. Stakehoff is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn.
Nettlesome little yarkers!
Get up!
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
What the?
They look tasty to you? I don't think they look tasty to me, Ray. Let's see if I got any upgrades here, though. Let's see. Fast trap. Recoil decrease, scan improvement, recharge booster. Let's just do the fast trap. Let's grab that. And let's get the scan improvement. Alright, that's good.
Hey, more trouble!
Oh god, flying cars. How convenient, though.
Multiple Class 5 FRBs, inbound!
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap?
Oh yeah, favorite sub. Switched on muon.
Alright, get over here. Slam you right into the muon trap. Muon trap, whatever the heck they call it.
I'm liking the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture in the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld unit.
Get over here. Get in there.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
Come on now.
Soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Ray, can you stop?
No, not if we're gonna catch up to our old friend.
One more. Get
You're
over here.
You're only encouraging them.
Finkins, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Just run him over.
I'm detecting something significant.
So good.
Behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Oh no, the gargoyles. Oh god.
Class 6, animators. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slam them, noob!
Noob. You're the noob. I've been at this game since it first started. Where have you been? Chilling out, that's what you've been.
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Construction worker. Maybe he works for Con Ed.
Look out! Above you!
Get the gargoyles, I got this guy.
Ow!
Get in there. Get in that trap. attack, link attack.
Look out! Get above him. You! You don't want to cross the screen. So speak to him.
Oh! I just got hit from behind. Where are you at?
Oh! Man!
Get over here, ooh, stupid ghost. Get in that trap. Get in that trap.
There you go. Try again, kid. Stop. Got it. Ray and Egon might give you a kiss for that one. Look out, above you.
Oh. One more construction worker.
I strongly advise against crossing the street.
Yeah, I would advise against that as well. Get him in. Get him. There you go.
Just right.
All right.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn. It's starting to make good time. I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan.
Hmm.
Any ideas?
Well, we're not bust getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
So we're gonna go through this way.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Oh, God.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
Rack up the points. Rack up that bill, anyway. Let's go through that way. Just racking up the bill. No special reason.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutronowand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? Uh-oh. They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Oh, God.
Back. Way.
Da-bam.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I said way back.
It's true. We did say way back a few times.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer, I dog ate my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to conventional demons has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Got something I have no idea what it was.
Oh. You know, for a big guy, he fights off his sneaky. We should tie a pal around his neck.
Kick that porta potty around.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Hindenburg, the opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. Oh, the humanity. I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
There is a
good idea.
A boss man on the inside.
Guess that means we're not alone here.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
So what's the plan then?
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Phantom of the Opera. Well, the fat lady's singing.
Look out! The fat lady's singing!
That.
She is so open.
Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser? I take out one plump girl on a blind date, like her personality, and you guys...
Get over here. Get over here. Boom. Get your fat butt in there. Whoa. Here, another one.
I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle. Four of them.
Get him. Get over there. Get in there. Whoa, you turtle.
That's a whole lot of what you have.
Get over here. You're not going anywhere from me. Gotcha, boy.
That's sorry, Benson. Whatever they are. That ghost is going down.
Get over here.
That's a good start.
Look out above you.
Get in there.
Count it. Oh. Okay, here they come.
Get over in there.
Oh. In the box.
Get in now.
Spectacular.
Good job, guys. Good job. All right, one more.
Nice work.
Get in there.
Well done.
You just did a service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it. Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Maybe someone, maybe something.
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puffed we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving.
Oh, God.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Soften him up with your boson darts. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants s'more. Get it? And funny too, you know.
S'more. Oh, cool. Open it up for us. Thanks.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Got to distract them. Venkman, are you getting coffee? Venkman's getting coffee. Soften him up with your boson darts. Pepper him with boson darts.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Hold me, quick.
Oh, get up, get up, get up.
Draw him over here!
Run, 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 run.
Boson darts!
Get out of here. Yeah, yeah.
There's our way in! Break for it!
Go, go, go. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going?
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calm. Make no sudden movements. What the?
I love the little popping sound they make.
Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
Full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fine.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us.
Go on, carry on.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Oh, God.
Oh, a mix. Could be trouble.
Get that quick sip of water.
Gives you the creeps, huh?
Bust that door open.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements. Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden. They're in the vents! They're in the vents!
It's on your left.
Gotta purchase an upgrade too, apparently. A little bit more time though.
Run! Run! Watch out, they're smart!
Holy cow, these things are all over the place. Wow.
Don't let them circle behind you! I'm covered in marshmallow minion goo! K-Pop is working overtime, generating these little creatures.
Yeah, he is. Overtime and then some.
Typical sugar high.
Sugar high, huh?
Good shooting. Someone needs a Ghostbuster.
Busting makes me feel good. Alright, I need some Ray Parker Jr. right now.
Beckman, come in, please. It's pandemonium
up
here.
Oh, God.
Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
I'll be right there.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Oh, God.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Of course. Get him. Oh, no. I got slime.
Wow. Check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
You love it right now, too, do you, Ray? In case of fire,
nothing to worry about,
stairs.
Folks.
Do not use elevator. Well, he didn't lie. He was right here.
It's okay. Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
The stairs.
Woo! Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray. We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs?
Was it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then. To the roof.
Ah!
Well, hello there.
Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move.
Go, 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 go. Never forget, never surrender.
Not much longer, cadet. That way.
Well, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go.
Get over here.
Stay back.
Get in there.
Wish I'd dropped the camera.
hold that creep.
Get in that trap. Oh.
Strong signal.
Where is he? Uh-oh. I don't like that vibration. Oh god.
Get its attention.
Oh god.
That's how you do it. Great job, you guys. Ha! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
Until.
Here he goes. Big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Let's get it.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Could you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
Oh, man.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy Manifestation himself! A raging blob of densely packed marshmallows! Oh boy! Melt him, Chief! Give him full stream!
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow?
Yeah, head out.
Nice, 60.
All these minions. Toasted marshmallows. Get your hand off my
Boson
building.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think, Rick?
Get off my building. Get off my building! Get it. Get all them toasted marshmallows off of here.
Soften them up with your boson darts!
Yeah! You got nothing on me, boy. Get down from here! Toast your face! Boom! You're dead right now.
Got him on the rope, Blaster! Land the last one so we can go home!
Boom!
You've killed my dessert!
Aw, the hat.
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's all over the floor.
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building. And then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet.
Have.
I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.